need to know about Chloe Decker.
About a month ago, she came to Rome with the most outlandish tale. The devil himself is hiding in plain sight, masquerading as a nightclub owner in Los Angeles. You need to be careful.
Are you okay?
When the devil walks the earth and finds his first
Yeah,
mother,
I'm fine.
Evil shall be released.
Did Detective Decker, did she do something?
No. And she never will. I'm just here to tell you that you're wrong about the detective.
The detective would never do that.
You'll still have your second thoughts.
But he is the devil.
But he's not supposed to be here.
You look familiar. Have we met before?
You can't deny that there's a connection between us.
The devil must go back to hell.
Whenever he visits, death and destruction follow.
I can't. You cannot ask me to do that.
This isn't the man I know.
You have been acting very strange, Detective.
Detective, what's this?
Nothing. I did like you.
No, don't!
And for a moment, I was helping him try to send you back down.
How could you do that to me? To me?
Because I'm terrified! You are the actual devil. How am I, Chloe Decker, a nobody, supposed to deal with that?
Lucifer.
Made it plainly clear that you can't handle who I am.
Lucifer!
You were willing to sacrifice yourself to save me.
Detective! No!
If I pushed this into your chest,
Chloe,
it would kill you?
Yes.
Because I'm close to you?
Yes.
But you jumped in front of it anyway.
Yes.
You were wrong about Lucifer.
And I would do it again. And again.
He is a good man.
Don't you know that, Detective?
Pisses me off all the time.
You're looking for someone.
And there are so many things about him that...
What am I gonna do with you?
Well, I can think of a few things.
That I find hard to accept, but I just have to believe I can find a way.
Just think of me as your guardian devil.
Because I'd rather have him in my life than not.